morning and it's early Friday morning. It's around 6:30 in the morning and we're here. We drove last night here to Lancaster because it's the nationals for Ceejay softball. So we have a couple of games today, Friday and tomorrow Saturday, most likely Sunday too. So we're gonna be here for probably 4 days and 3 nights. And here are the girls. I'm just with the girls right now. The boys stayed home because James too has his All-Stars baseball, so they couldn't make it. So it's just the three of us. And by the way, we won our first game today, and so that's good. We need one more game to qualify for the nationals at Reddy's, so that will be tomorrow. So we're gonna have multiple games tomorrow. There's Sophie just waiting for Adam, just watching the younger teams play. We're gonna be here all day. There's probably 4 games today. Hi! And the first game will start in a few minutes.
We got this!
Let's go,
Ceejay!
Let's go, Ceejay!
Come on, kiddo!
Patience to space hits!
Well,
Good job!